And here we go. Mark Reinhardt trying to get around that first corner. Contact there in the back of the grid. Nice and easy, guys. Here we go. It is Mark Reinhardt. It is Mark out front into one. Much better start here for Ulysse Groskamp. Reinhardt up on the curbing. Here they go, down a straightaway. It is Mark. Yilis. Then it's Hagberg. Yilis overshoots the end of the straightaway. Hagberg closes right in. Into the keyhole they go. It is Mark Reinhardt out front. Then it is Groskamp. Hagberg followed there by Christopher Kropp. Ronald Volker, a better start. Over to curbing they go. Down a straightaway. Mark Reinhardt with a brilliant start. Yilis and Hagberg, top three, getting away. Oh, no. Trouble in the corner as Yilis gets tumbled. Oh, Christopher Kropp, watch it coming on a straightaway. Watch it coming on a straightaway. So tragedy for Ulysse Groskamp again in A2, but look at the lead that your Mark Reinhardt from the pole has. My goodness, a huge break for Mark Reinhardt. Pole position paying off, no doubt about it here. It is Reinhardt with a huge lead over a straightaway. Second spot from 10th on the grid. Hayatu is moving up to the 2 spot in a 10. Then it is going to be Prumper right there in the 9, followed by Harper in the 7. Then it's going to be Victor, followed by Lemieux and Volker. It is Mark Reinhardt into the keyhole. That time by, he's got a good lead. We're at minute 28, guys, 3:30 to go, 3:30 to go. Here comes Reinhardt across the line. Second spot is still Hayatu. A 3.5-second lead right now for Reinhardt into 1. Hayato into 10. Then it's going to be Prumper into 9. Followed by Elliott into 7. Victor into 4. 3 minutes and 20 seconds to go. Down the straightaway they go. Two minutes, 45 seconds to go. Mark Reinhardt out front into 1. Second spot is Hayato Matozaki into 10, followed by Yannick Prumper into 9. Then it's Harper into 7. Our leader down the straightaway. Here comes second across the line into 10. Then it's the 9, 7 and 5. A good battle there between Prumper, Harper, and Lemieux. We have 2 minutes and 30 seconds to go. Reinhardt across the line. Here comes Hayato. Separation now 2.5 seconds between the top two. Third spot still Prumper in the 9, Harper in the 7. 2 minutes 15 seconds to go. 2:15 to go. Here comes Reinhardt across the line. Hayato losing a bit of ground. Now the separation 3.2 seconds. Third spot is the 9, 7, and 5. What a fight going into the keyhole. Prumper trying to hold Harper behind him with Elliott. Hayato is the zero car coming down a straightaway. Separation now over a straightaway for Mark Reinhardt. 2 minutes to go, 3 minutes complete. It is to me a speed, passion, power of your two-time world champion, Mark Reinhardt. Coming across the line. Here comes Hayato across the line, followed by Prumper in the 9. Then it's going to be Lemieux in the 5, followed by the 7, 4, 8, 6, and 2. We got a minute 30 to go. One minute to go. It is Mark Reinhardt trying to bring this one home. He is in the 1 car right now. His lead about 2.5 seconds over Hayato. It is the 1 car followed by the 10. Then it is going to be the 9 and 5. 45 seconds to go. 45 to go. It is the German driver driving it to me. A speed, passion, power, protoform body on top. Here comes second spot in a 10. Separation 2.7 seconds. 35 seconds on the race clock here. Our leader going into the chicane down the straightaway. We are going to have 28 seconds to go at the line. Mark taking it nice and easy now. Taking it calm and cool. Cool as the other side of the pillow at night. No mistakes from the world champ. We're at 18 seconds to go. Down the straightaway he goes. Can Mark Reinhardt become the first back back-to-back three-time touring car champion of the world. We will know in 10 seconds. It is the Tamiya, number one, coming on in the straightaway. 5 seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is expired. Finish the lap you're on. Mark Reinhardt, you are finished as he is on his cool-down lap. Give him a round of applause. Your 2010 champion of the world, Mark Reinhardt.